A lot of people reconnect with Michigan State through sports, and I think that's fabulous. I'm a big Spartan sports fan as well. But to me, there was something in addition to that that I really wanted to tap into, and that was the academic side of it, the student side of it, in addition to the student athlete support side. So over the years, we participated in some small ways. In addition to giving time, we did a little bit of giving with our resources. But once I retired from my company and we started really thinking about where do we want to make a difference for the long term, my first thought was the College of Communication Arts and Sciences, because I felt like my experiences here prepared me so well to be successful in my career, but also to help other people. Because being a better communicator makes us better whatever our job is. And so having an opportunity to share some of what I learned with other colleagues, with bosses, with people in top leadership positions, I felt like I was making a difference, and I was able to make a difference because of what I had learned here. So continuing that legacy in some way was really important to my husband and I. And so we started thinking about where and how, and we took our time. But when I first learned that the college was looking at a strategic communication master's, I was ready. I sent the dean a long email saying, I've spent a good portion of my career in strategy and communication. We actually formed a StratCom group at my company long before it was trendy, because we recognized that if you can align those messages, what's coming from HR, what's coming from operations, what we're hearing from employees, if you can combine all that, you can really help people understand important changes, understand the vision of the company, where we're going to make a difference for our customers and our coworkers. So once I heard about that, I felt that was a place where I would really like to make a difference. So I think about communication professionals all over the United States, all over the world, in a variety of disciplines, a variety of roles. What can we give them that will enhance their professional lives, make them better scholars, as well as make them better contributors on a day-to-day basis? That was something that was really important to me. And having spent 27 years at one company, before that, leading a statewide opportunity, and then ultimately to have a chance to do just a little bit of consulting on my own, I know that I have some practical experience that's grounded in the disciplines of communication and strategy. So to be able to offer that in a way that makes it important and valuable was really something that interested me. StratCom is perfect for many reasons. I think communication professionals naturally benefit from strategic discussions because of their interest in communicating information in the most effective and efficient ways. So I'm excited that we've blended these, and we're going to look at it at a couple levels. How do we be more strategic in the communication we do every day? And how do we help top leaders communicate strategy in a way that makes it easy for people to understand and helps employees make better decisions? Because that's ultimately where strategy hits the road. When we make those decisions every day, when we take those actions, when we're trying to solve a problem, capture an opportunity, create something that didn't exist before. So I think we're going to provide something really valuable. I think we're on the leading edge, and I'm very excited that it's happening here at Michigan State in the College of Communication Arts and Sciences, because I think that approach is going to be what creates the greatest amount of value for our master's students and the organizations that they work for.